Congratulations, sir, first of all, receiving this award, and I'm very glad and happy that we can have a conversation here. So, sir, how are you feeling after receiving this award?
Feeling good.
Yeah. Chote mein answer. I like that. So, log jo hain shehar mein jaake apne businesses shuru karte hain, par aapne ulta kiya. Aap gaon mein gaye aur wahan pe business shuru kar rahe hain. And I mean, it's a phenomenal idea that to stop the migration, you just create employment. I mean, it's a simple idea. बहुत लोगों ने बहुत हमारे जो नेता हैं उनको ये idea कई सालों पहले आई है पर किसी ने कुछ किया नहीं. And you have done that. So sir, please tell me all the problems that you have faced and the effect that it has made.
The problems I faced were in construction, because construction in the hills is a very tough thing, plus finding land in the hill is also a very tough thing to do, but the government has been very supportive in that, and they've made very favorable policies so that people can set up industries in hilly areas, and they are getting subsidy for that. So the government has done the initiation and I have just set up the industry, so I would like to thank the government of Uttarakhand for that.
Absolutely. I mean, government, that's the job to make the policies, but we need heroes like you who would take that initiative. Matlab kaun jana cha raha hai thand mein aur kaun banana cha raha hai, but I think it's phenomenal work that you've been doing. So sir, please also tell us so what is the future for you? Like I know that you want to start more industries, and kya aisa future kya hai, bataiye kuch.
Basically, we're in the liquor industry, so we make country liquor, and in the hills we are going to be making whiskey, rum and foreign liquor. So we are going to be doing that, and second thing, we are also looking at hemp farming, because that is also a very good policy by the government to provide employment and a good source of income to people of the hills. So we are looking at that also.
So आपके काम का नशा ऐसे ही बना रहे मैं कुछ शब्दों में यही कहना चाहूँगा. और सर, ये गढ़वाल पोस्ट का अवार्ड है, तो आपको आपके ज़िंदगी की एक सनसनीखेज खबर हमें देनी पड़ेगी, वरना हम बना देंगे उसको.
My life is pretty boring.
तो आज की सनसनीखेज खबर है कि यशस्वी जी की लाइफ जो है वो बहुत ही बोरिंग है, और इसके लिए इनको अवार्ड भी मिल चुका है, क्योंकि इनके काम में ही नशा है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.